Well, welcome everybody. Thank you so much for being here today. And we're going to do some prayer in motion. So we all know about praying, right? Sometimes we pray on our knees, and sometimes we pray standing, sometimes we pray near our bed at night. But right now we're gonna pray moving our bodies because God made these beautiful bodies he gave us. And we can use them to praise him, and to open our hearts to him. And we make our prayer a dance. We make it movement. Isn't that awesome? So today we're gonna pray with our bodies, our minds, our hearts, and our souls all together, okay? So find a nice place to stand. And you're going to stand on both feet, with both feet flat on the ground. And can you think of your feet as roots going into the ground? They're nice, strong roots going all the way into the ground. And then your legs are like stems growing nice and tall. Good, and then you have your waist. Put your hands on your waist. Beautiful, that nice, strong waist. And then you have your heart, right? Can you put your hands over your beautiful heart that beats for the Lord Jesus? It beats with his heart. Good job. And then put your hands on your shoulders and on your head, your beautiful head. Good. Let's put one hand over our heart and one hand over our core, our belly. And can you take a nice deep breath in and breathe in the Holy Spirit? Big breath. Here we go. And breathe it out. Beautiful. Breathe it in. And breathe it out. One more time. Big breath. And this time we're going to breathe out and reach our arms out. Lord Jesus, we give you our heart. And come back. Good. And this time we're going to reach to one side. We're going to share that love with someone next to us. And back to our heart. And gather up all that love of the Holy Spirit. We're going to share it with the person to our other side. And if there's no one there, then the person that's your neighbor across the street, right? And back to your heart. Good. And this time, big breath in. Breathe in that Holy Spirit of love. And we're going to reach that love all the way up to the heavens. And we're going to open to more love. God, fill me with your love. Fill us with your love today. Beautiful. And back to your beautiful heart. That's so good. Can you shake it out? Shake it, shake it. Shake your whole body. Good. And then gather it all up again and lift those beautiful arms to the heavens. And open your heart. Can you feel your heart open? God, fill my heart with your life and your love today. Good. And come back to that beautiful heart. That's so good. Okay, drop your hands by your side. And now we're going to roll our head. Woo, roll our head one way. Big circle with the head. And then the other way. Ah, that's so good. We're opening up every body part that God gave us. We're going to open our shoulders now. Can you make big shoulder circles? That's so good. Front and up and back. Wow, you're doing that really well. And can we do our elbows now? Elbows front, good job, and back, and again, front, and back. Wow, that's awesome. One more time, front, and back, and now, big arm circles, like you're swimming, whoosh, swimming in God's ocean, woo, and then we can go front, go the other way, boop, boop, nice. Wow, you're nice, strong swimmers. Good. And shake it out. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Oh, that's good shaking. Good. And then come front again. And we're going to take our torso. That's this big trunk area. It's our chest and our tummy. And we're going to move it side to side. Woo! Good job. And front to back. Front and back. Move that torso. Yeah, that's a little harder, isn't it? Good job. And move it side to side again. like a tree blowing in the breeze. Good job. And how about those beautiful hips? Right? Can you move them side to side like a silly dance? Whew. Like you're going down a mountain on the skis. Good job. That's awesome. Side to side. Good. And then we're going to run. Can you lift those knees? Good job. We're running down the hill. Here we come, Jesus. We're running to you. Good job. And we say, Jesus, can you walk with us today? We're going to walk in your footsteps, Jesus. Can you walk with us? Whew. Good. Come back to center. That was so great. And since it's the morning time, we want to take our whole bodies and give them to Jesus and say, Jesus, do what you want with me today, right? So let's start with our eyes, because our eyes are very important. And we're going to give God our eyes. Lord Jesus, we give you our eyes today. Help us to see with your eyes. Help us to see all of our family and our friends with your love. And we're going to give God our ears. Can you put your hands behind your ears? Good job. And we're going to say, God, we give you our ears today. Can you say that out loud? God, we give you our ears today. Help us to hear with your ears of love and obedience. Like when our mommy and daddy ask us to do something, help us to hear it with love and say, yes, we give you our mouth. We give you our voices. May we speak your words of love to our brothers and sisters, to our mommy and daddy, and to you, God. We can say we love you, Jesus, right? That's so good. Good job. And how about our sense of smell? Our nose. Lord God, we give you our nose that we can smell your fragrances of heaven. We can smell the roses, and we can smell mommy's yummy cooking. And we can say, thank you, God, for these wonderful smells. And we give God our hands. Can you reach your hands out? And shake out your hands. Shake them out. Shake them, shake them, shake them. Good. And reach them out. God, we thank you so much for our hands, and we give them to you, that everything we touch, everybody we touch today, we may touch with your love. Can you open up your hands, make big hand circles? Good job. And all those beautiful fingers. God made our hands so awesomely. Good job. And drop your hands by your side. Good job. Okay. Now we're going to wrap our arms around ourselves. Can you wrap your arms around you and spin around? Boop, 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 boop. And go the other way. Boop, 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 boop. And give yourself a big hug from God. Ah, he's giving you a big embrace. Good job, and release it. Whoosh, open. And embrace again. And open. Good. And this time, embrace and spin. Spin. And spin. And open. Good. And when we open, we can spin. And spin. Good. Let God's love fill your heart. Good job. And now we're going to open our arms front and up and back into our hearts. And you can bend your knees up and back to our hearts. And let's open to all the graces God wants to pour in us today. All the love he wants to give us. And we say, thank you, Lord. One more big time. Can you wave his love into your heart? Receive it into your heart. And now we're going to offer him our whole selves. Ready? Whoosh. Here you go, God. Good job. And back to our hearts. And whoosh. Here you go, God. And back to our hearts. And one more time, give him everything. Whoosh. Oh, that's so good. And you can do a little dance for him. Give him everything. And gather to your heart again and whoosh. That's wonderful. Good job. So throughout the day, we take a lot of steps, right? We do a lot of things and we walk from place to place. Can we take those steps with the Lord Jesus today, who loves us so much? So let's practice. We're going to walk together. We're going to walk and we're going to say, Jesus, can you come into our steps today? Can you be with us in every single step? Good. And just walk around the room. Walk around the room. Good job. And can you run in place? Run, run, run. Run really fast. Good. And can you run around the room? Run around the room. Jesus, can you run with me today? Run with me every step. Run, run, run. Good. And back to center. Good job. And hands on our heart. And open. Thank you, Jesus, for walking and running every step with me today. And we give you our whole selves, right? Like big, beautiful flowers he's going to fill up. Isn't that wonderful? Good job. Are you ready to put on the spiritual armor of God? Do you want to become a warrior for God's kingdom today? Yeah? Oh, awesome. I see some really brave warriors. Okay, get ready. We're going to stand with our legs wide apart. Stand with your legs wide apart. Good job. So you feel nice and strong and balanced. I'll show you what my legs look like. See that? Good job. Wow, I see some strong warriors there. Okay. And we're going to place the armor of God on our bodies, just like it says in Scripture in the Bible. So take with me the belt of truth. Good job. Belt of truth. And we're going to put this belt around our waist. And we're going to fasten it. And we're going to feel this belt around our waist that's securing us in the truth. The truth that you are a child of God and that he loves you. And no matter what we do today, whether it's good or bad, he loves us and he forgives us. Right? And he gives us a big hug. Good job. So feel that belt of truth around your waist. And next, that's good. We're going to put a breastplate of righteousness over our heart. We're going to put like an armor around our heart to protect our heart from all that is not of God. And we're just going to place God over our hearts so that he's right there. That's so good. I can see your breastplate of righteousness so that our feelings are the Lord Jesus's feelings today. Good job. And anytime our heart starts to go askew, we can come back like this to our hearts today. You can place a butterfly over your heart. Do you see that butterfly? Can you do that? Oh, that's so nice. And over our feet, we're going to put the sandals of the gospel of peace. So that everywhere we walk today, here we go, we're gonna walk again. We're walking in the peace of Jesus. Good job. Can you walk around the room and feel your feet on the ground with the peace of Jesus? That's so good. Every single step in the peace of Jesus Christ. Wow, your feet are ready to live the gospel today. What does living the gospel mean? To bring the love of Jesus, right? Yeah. Yeah, awesome. Okay, and next we're going to put on put your feet wide apart. We're going to put on the shield of faith. We have the shield of faith in our arm so that when the enemy, when darkness tries to send us darts against our heart, we have the shield and we go, no, in the name of Jesus, no. Any lie that tries to come against us today, we say, no. right? So we can't be hurt. We're protected. And in the other arm, you have the sword of the Spirit. Can you wave your sword in the air? Yeah, you have the sword of truth. That if a lie comes against you, you say, no, in the name of Jesus. I belong to Lord Jesus Christ. Can you say that? I belong to the Lord Jesus Christ. Good job. And lastly, we're going to put on the helmet of salvation. Can you put on that helmet? Good job. And this means that our mind, all of our thoughts, are covered in Jesus' blood. All of our thoughts belong to him. Can you give him all your thoughts today? I give you every single thought, Lord. Good job. That's awesome. Good. Okay. Our very last thing that we're going to do, we're going to do a little dance. Okay. I'm going to put on a song called Here's My Heart, Lord. Do you know that song? No? Okay. We're going to give God our hearts today. And here it is. You're just going to follow along with my movements. It's very simple, okay? So here we go. So stand in place. Good. Can you put your hands over your heart? And take in a nice big breath. You've done such good work today. And breathe it out. Can you reach? Good, and come back, and go the other way. Good, and come back, and all the way up, into the middle, and back to the center. We're just gonna repeat that. Reach, and back to the center. Reach, and back to the center. Good job. All the way up. Up. Into the middle. Back to our hearts. Good job. Let's keep going. Reach. Into the center. You can make it your own. Reach. Into the center. Good job. All the way up. Into the middle, back to your hearts. And this verse, dance however you want. Dance around. Good dancing. Here we go. Follow along. Reach and back and reach and back. All the way up. Up. Good. Into the center and back. And open your heart. Good. Reach and in and reach. And in, and up, and center, and back. Good. And reach, and up, and center. Good job following. Okay, go ahead and dance. I love your dancing. That's so good. You can spin around. Woo! Good. And send those arms up. and back to your heart. Good. Here we go with our reaches. Reach and center. Reach and center and up into the middle and back to your heart. Good. Can you put that butterfly over your heart and let its wings pat against your heart? Oh, that's so nice. And can you share all that love of Jesus from your heart with everyone else? Open that up. Good. And dance it around. Dance that love. Here we go. Reach and in, reach and in and up, center and back to the heart. Now you know this really well. Good. Reach and center, reach, center, up, middle, yes. Good. And reach your arms up into the middle. Into your heart. And can you do those taps against your heart? Beautiful. You did it. Good job. So that is our beautiful dance class today. And you did such a wonderful, wonderful job. Yeah, did you have fun?
Yes.
Yeah, I had fun with you. You did such a wonderful job following. And can you feel that love of Jesus in your heart?
Yes.
Yeah, he loves you so much. Thank you for moving and grooving with me. Have a wonderful day.